Aamir Khan and Reena Dutta. Well, Mr. Perfectionist is quite filmy in his real life too, as he has run away from his home to get married. Aamir Khan got married to his first wife by running away from his home in 1986. The couple has parted their ways. Sohail Khan and Seema Sachdev Khan. Salman Khan's brother Sohail Khan had to run away with his bride Seema Sachdev. Seema's parents were against their marriage completely, which is why they had to run away from their homes to tie their nuptial knots. Gurmeet Chaudhary and Debina Banerjee. Popular TV and Bollywood actor Gurmeet Chaudhary got married officially in 2011 in the presence of everyone. But very few people know that Gurmeet and Debina got married in 2006 by running away from their respective homes secretly. Padmini Kolhapuri and Pradeep Sharma. As Pradeep belonged from a different community, Padmini Kolhapuri's parents opposed their relationship. And this made the couple to take the decision of running away from homes to get married. Shakti Kapoor and Shivangi Kolhapuri. Shraddha Kapoor's parents got married by eloping from their homes, as Shakti Kapoor and Shivangi Kolhapuri were very much in love. Shakti Kapoor and Shivangi Kolhapuri's parents were strictly against their marriage, which is why they took the decision of eloping. Sudha Chandran and Ravi Dang. The actress is Tamilian and her husband is Punjabi, which is why her family opposed their marriage. This is why the couple who were madly in love decided to elope from their house to start their conjugal life. Bhagyashri Patwardhan and Himalaya Dasani. Maine Pyar Kiya famed actress Bhagyashri fell in love with husband Himalaya when they were in school. Bhagyashri's father, the king of Sangli, was against the marriage, which is why they ran away to tie their wedding knots. Jammi Kapoor and Geeta Bali. The duo fell in love with each other on the sets of Rangeen Rate and decided to tie wedding knots. As Geeta Bali was older than Jammi Kapoor, he was doubtful about parents' reaction, so they eloped to get married. Shashi Kapoor and Jennifer Kendall. Bollywood actor Shashi Kapoor fell in love with Jennifer Kendall during their theatre. Jennifer's father was completely against their marriage, so the couple took a filmy decision of running away. Do you think that these couples did the right thing by eloping? Let us know your thought in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.